After years of delays, the James Webb Space Telescope launched on Christmas Day in 2021. During the summer of 2022, the first public images were released, and they instantly trended online. These phenomenal images had everyone in awe and wondering, are we the only intelligent life in the universe? Hi, I'm Mr. Weather. In this lesson, you'll learn about the expanse of the universe and determine your galactic address. Your home address tells people where you live and how to find you. In other words, your location on the planet. When you order something online and have it delivered, the delivery driver knows where to bring your package because they have your home address. The fundamental elements of your address are your name, house number, street, city, state, and zip code. But what if you wanted to receive a message from an alien pen pal? What details will they need to know to send you a letter? The universe is massive, and your alien friend will need to know your galactic address. So that means they need to know your name and home address, but they also need to know which state or region you live in. Once they know that, they'll need to know your country. But is that enough? Not yet. Your alien buddy will need to know which continent you live on and your planet, Earth, as well as which planetary system you live in, ours being the solar system. And of course, they'll need to know which galaxy we are a part of, the Milky Way. The Milky Way is part of a galactic cluster called the Local Group, which is then a part of the Virgo Supercluster. So for your alien friend to send you a message, they'll mail a letter via superfast space travel to your galactic address, which includes your full name, house number, street, city, state, zip code, country, continent, planet, planetary system, galaxy, galactic cluster, and galactic supercluster. Whoa, that's a lot of information. But maybe one day, we'll receive mail throughout the universe. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Mr. Weather's World on YouTube for new videos every Mr. Weather Wednesday.